oil.
Well, it's about to be a 3-on-3 triangle.
I am literally about to...